I use Pandora One for dinner parties. I'll typically go with something that's more indie electronic, sometimes some downbeat house. The great thing about Pandora One is, you know, it's ad-free, it's interruption-free. For the price of a large iced coffee, I can just get uninterrupted music whenever I want. I don't see how that's...